Okay, let's keep these reports rolling right along now with Spain. So welcome back, Spain, to your Caribou Data Science channel. Before we get started here, I have a request to ask for you folks who are watching this on YouTube. That's it, that you click the like button next to the video. That's the favor for today, is to click the like button next to the video, because we should be getting one like for every view. Okay, so 3 likes should be 3 views, 10 likes, 10 views should be 10 likes. Okay, so it's really important, Spain, that you start clicking that like button next to the video. So now let's take a look at the numbers for Spain. Okay, you can see here that Spain has had 6.8 million cases, 89,699 deaths. Oh, this isn't good. I mean, you know, Spain's cases are really starting to spike here on us. Even 2 weeks into the 2 weeks into the year. Can this really be right? Because this line here is 1 million. And this line here is 500,000. Good grief. The Spain, do you really have 500,000 cases so far? We're not even into the first week of the month. But here's deaths by year, and here's the good news. The deaths are remaining are lower than cases right now, okay? Well, here's what happened. For whatever reason, on January 3rd, Spain reported 372,766 cases. That number is obviously wrong. There's no way you can go from here to there in a single day. Obviously, this can't be one day's worth of data. It is Monday, this could be Saturday, Sunday, Monday's number, but not 372,000. That's just still crazy. Okay, what's this down here? Well, this here's 214,000. What's the average? The average is what? 162,884. These numbers still seem too high to me for cases. 117,775. I don't know about that. These numbers seem a little. These numbers just don't look right to me. So you can see here on February 8th, Spain, you reported 909 deaths. You had this crazy roller coaster ride all the way down into here. And on January the 5th, 2022, you reported 116 deaths, with an average of 4,000. With an average of what? 107.4 deaths per day. We could take a look here I understand these two big spikes here, because this is this week's. And this week's cases have almost caught last week. And they're so far above this, these numbers just don't make any sense to me. You know, I could be dead wrong. It could be the new variant or something like that, but this is completely out of proportion to everything before that. Hopefully these numbers begin to fall back down once the holiday backlog is processed. No, the question are the record are the dates for these are the dates when they were reported, or are the dates when they were diagnosed, or are they the dates when it's actually recorded at the government level? Two different things. The dates should be the dates on which they are actually reported, and it shouldn't make any difference when the report actually gets to the office. Okay, the date on the report should be the reporting date, okay? Not the arrival date, okay? Nonetheless, you can look at these deaths. Look how crazy this here's 1,000. Look at all these weeks, Spain. These are the most important numbers, okay? Deaths are the most important number. So don't be misled by cases and hospital beds and stuff like that. Focus on mainly on the deaths, okay? You have to place our emphasis, not our total, but most of our emphasis on the deaths, because right now, Spain, your deaths are pretty doggone low, okay? If this is 500, if this is 1,000, then this is 500 here, okay? What about monthly case? Again, you can see what happened here in December. But look where we're here in January already. See, this number here doesn't make any sense to me. Okay. What about deaths? Well, you know, your deaths, see, over here are still fairly. This is 2,500 deaths here, okay? Look at all these months when you're under 2,500 deaths for the month, okay? So anyway, Spain, that does conclude your report for today. But before I let you go, Spain, I got that favor to ask you again. Click on the like button next to the video. I'd really appreciate it, okay? I'd really appreciate it if you showed a little love to me today and clicked that like button. So that concludes the report for Spain for today. Be back in just one moment with the next report.